And That's So Raven has a spinoff. And I'm like, man, can I watch it? Because I wrote this poem and y'all gonna think I'm fake, and I am, but I'm like, I have to watch the show and I also have to do this poem. and hopefully, like, she'll forgive me. I tell people, if you ever, like, record this poem, just, like, block my face out on, like, some First 48 type stuff so she won't know it's me, right? All right, so this is dedicated to that whole new black movement. This is dedicated to respectability politics. This is dedicated to people who think that you shouldn't be exactly who you are at all times. So those people that don't know the difference between being labeled and being identified, it's an open letter to Raven Symone. If you tear half the label off of a jar, two things happen. One, the contents of the jar are still the contents of the jar. The label does not make it what it is or what it is trying not to be. Two, a half-labeled jar is still a labeled jar indeed. If you tear the part that says peanut off of a peanut butter jar, that does not make it butter. That does not make it any less brown, any more yellow, does not bring it any closer to the sun. People with peanut allergies who still view it as a threat when they see it, still shoot it down in the middle of the road in St. Louis, in a suburb in Florida, in a Walmart in Ohio, in a bar in California, say that it was playing this music so loud that they felt their throats closing, kill it and blame it on an allergic reaction. Tell me, when you went home and lay next to your girlfriend that night, did it feel like two labeled bodies, two humans free of everything except for their American, or did it feel like this is the feeling deeply that Audre Lorde was speaking about, like this is what Brittany in Texas died over, Brittany and her girlfriend died over in Texas, not for you to only wear one of your flags, not for you to only be gay on the internet, not for you to try and convince black gays. The most important part about being black and gay is to not be either. See, your hair might curl when it rains, but when they come for you, they will not bring water. Their guns will not be loaded with compliments for all of the years that you spent on Disney keeping their children company. They will not take off their hoods, lower their sickles, have your back claim you was one of theirs, all because you don't know which country in Africa you're from. You might think that here is the only language that your skin speaks, but I can assure you that racism is one hell of a translator. Old black or new black, you still black. Outside gay or bedroom gay, you still gay. You still target. You still one police stop or no. I'm sorry, I have a girlfriend away from your mother burying you on this same land you tried to protect. Don't make them have to remind you that you are still one of us. Thank you. You guys have been amazing. Give it up for yourselves. And get your energy up for your